Hello students, how are you? I'm fine. I hope all are fine. Now discussing JEE Main 2020. January 7th, Shift 1, Work Energy, Power and Friction Chapter related question. So basically this question is lift model question. So shall we start question? Yeah. A lift can hold 2000 kg, friction is 4000 Newton and power provided is 60 horsepower. Find the maximum speed with which lift can move up. I hope understood question. This is the asked question. Question number 1. See here, this is the lift. Think like that, same. This is the lift is moving upward direction. So speed we don't know. So mass is given how much? 2000 kg. And frictional force is given 4000 Newton. Power equal to 60 horsepower. Yes. So G is equals to 10 meter per second square. So now this lift is moving upward direction. We know power is equals to force into velocity. Yeah. So lift is moving upward direction. We don't know F net here. And now our intention force is upward direction and downward is acting gravitational force. And frictional force is also downward direction. So F net equal to how much here? Mg plus frictional force. So power equal to Mg plus frictional force into velocity. So power is 60 into 746. 1 HP is equals to 1 horsepower is equals to 746 watts. I'm writing here 1 horsepower is equals to 746 watts. Equal to Mg value 2000 into 10 plus this frictional force 4000 into V. So this is total 24000 into V and V equal to 60 into 746 by how much this one? 24000. So 00 cancel, 0 6 ones are 6 400s are. Means here 746 means 1.86. okay, so the nearest value 1.9 meter per second. So I hope understood this question. Answer is finally we got 1.9 meter per second. So options are given 1.9 meter per second, 1.7 meter per second, 2 meter per second, 1.5 meter per second. So first option is correct. I hope understood this question. Thank you very much. All the best.